Hello and welcome to Massive Open Online Course for Radio Production. I'm Pankaj Garg, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Mass Communication, Chitkara University, Punjab. Radio is a device which we can carry around. It does not require internet data streaming and is free of cost. Apart from government-owned radio stations, there are many private radio stations and community radio stations running in India. And many more stations are yet to come. That is why professionals for this field are highly demanding. In this course, the student will be able to learn how to write script for various radio programs, which include RJ Link, Radio Feature, Radio News, Radio Drama, Phone-in Programs, and Advertisements. How to deliver voiceover for different radio programs and other audio and audio-visual productions. How to record, edit, and package of audio files and voices in various audio editing softwares, for example, Soundforge and Nuendo. Understanding about various studio equipments, their use, and handling. It will also enable students to understand what kind of skills and job responsibilities required for becoming a radio jockey, presenter, voiceover, and dubbing artist, show producer, promo producer, copywriter, and music manager. This course is based on three stages of production: pre-production, production, and post-production. And what comes in the pre-production stage? In pre-production stage, we include idea, research, program format, duration, script, and rehearsal. And in the production stage, we include recording. And finally, in the post-production stage, we include editing and packaging. This course will be delivered through lectures, PowerPoint presentations, assignments, quizzes, hands-on practices on scripting, dialogue delivery, recording, editing, and packaging of audio files, live studio exposure. And qualification required for this course is 10 plus 2 from any discipline. Duration of this course will be 6 weeks. And credits are 4. Prospects opening after this course. After this course, you will be able to work in radio stations like All India Radio, Private Radio, Community Radio, and Online Radio. A part of this, you will also able to do freelancing for audio and audiovisual production, TV and film industry, video blogs, and web series. So what are you waiting for? Enroll now.